Yeah, we had a very successful weekend. Yesterday we managed to disturb, to block the summit. We were 10,000 on the streets during the day in manifold actions that complemented each other very well. We had a very successful Block G20 action where four fingers from various sides around the center of Hamburg floated into the city center, disturbed the summit and managed to delay it for about 1 or 2 hours. And then in the afternoon we saw a big rally at the end of the youth against G20 demonstration. So we took a second try and we also managed to delay their evening dinner banquet at the Elbphilharmonie. So yeah, the entire last 3 days we very very successful. We blocked the summit, we did strikes, we did very successful marches together.
Whole protest week, and we started with a struggle about our camps which the police tried to donate, and that was like our first success in the G20 protest to ensure our camp. And then the protest week started and call on action to drinking public beer or drinking beer in the public. And then the Friday, just like Tini explained, and now we are right at the ending rally of our common march. And this is like the march where everybody who was active in the last day participated, and we are trying to stand now together on the streets to celebrate our common protest against the G20, and also hopefully to continue in the future building up connections with comrades who joined us, with international friends who joined us. And yeah, I think it was a great success and a great experience for everybody.